All right, welcome back, y'all. I have gotten two field goal boxes here from Target today. And it says one autograph card, one memorabilia bar card, one hobby pack, plus three packs per box. And always when you're looking at these, make sure that somebody really hadn't messed with them. I mean, you can always kind of poke through here, but no, they can't even get through that. All right, good. All right, let's see what we get. There's two of these. So let's see what the first one is. These are, I believe, $14.99 a piece. So let's see what we get here. Okay, autograph right there. Let's see, empty box, like it matters. All right, so this is our relic card of Andre Williams. It's a rookie card. I don't know if he's still in the league. This is 2014, so I don't think he's still in the league, but there is that. Then our packs are Score from, didn't even say the year on the top of it, 2016, another Score from 2015, a Strata pack, hobby is our thing here. Let's see, here is our five card leaf draft, and let's see what our autograph is. Tom Savage, the animal himself. It is a five-star rookie autograph. I don't think he's in the league anymore either. If he is, he is running bench. All right, so let's see what we get out of the 2020 Leaf Draft Football. This product, you know, most of the stuff comes and goes pretty quickly. Calvin Pittman Jr., like him. Buckus Flashback. Van Jefferson. And Colin Johnson. Nothing special there. Next, we'll go to, let's go to the Score. So we got two packs of Score, a Strata, a Leaf 2020, and two horrible inserts. Montel Ball, Jordan, Darrell Revis. I hate when they do this. Johnny Manziel. That's a second year. Charles Woodson. Oh, there you go. Franchise Tom Brady. That's cool. Any Tom Brady cards are cool. He's now on my Buccaneers, so that's always cool. Garrett Grayson. We also have a all-time franchise there. So, I guess I went in a horrible pack. Garrett Grayson, Garden, Brown. All right, next Score up. I don't know what the odds are to really pull something different or valuable per se out of the autograph relic part of it. I mean, on the front of this, they show a Matt Ryan autograph and a Tom Brady jersey. Marvin Jones, Dalton, Cameron Jordan, Denard Robinson, Floyd. I've got an Aaron Rodgers scorecard. Is this numbered? No, not numbered. I don't know how odd those are. Then we have a Score No Fly Zone, Mike Adams. We have a Jameis Winston, Eli Manning Reflections. One's out of the league and one barely hanging in the league. Stoppers, Cam Chancellor. Rookie, Connor Cook. And Josh Ferguson. All right, let's get on to the Strata. Chris Johnson, Jamal Charles, Jones Drew, Vaughn Miller, Kenny Stills, and Tyler Wilson, rookie. So for that first box, our $15 got us whatever this scorecard is and a franchise Tom Brady realistically, because unless the Tom Savage, they're worth more than what I think, which I don't think. Definitely not $15 worth there. All right, not everything's going to be the best pack. We know that. Let's see if we can get better here. So the last time the autograph was on the front, the relic is on the back. Our relic is Ronnie Brown. He was decent for a little while. Let's see what this looks like. And Don Nurse Elite, just a thing. It is numbered at $2.99, 12 of $2.99. And then let's just go to the There's supposed to be the autographs in the middle here. And Edmund Gates. Now, my last autograph was at least put in a penny sleeve. And my other one, this one, is not. So I would assume if you get a autograph in a penny sleeve, you get a better card. And again, two score strata and elite football. So nothing changed there. So as we're looking at it so far, two score strata hobby. A leaf draft, and more than likely a bad autograph and a bad relic for $15. All right, touchdown king, Jake Fromm, Cole McDonald, T. Higgins, DeAndre Swift, and Justin Jefferson. Go to the white score pack first, and then we'll move through that. Let's see. So our hope is to get something good out of the packs, realistically, at this point. That will set the tone for the whole box.
So we don't really want stuff. At least it was bad stuff.
Joey Bosa rookie, Clark, Josh Doctson.
This was a lot of bad stuff.
Yep, and that person talking in the background is my daughter. Let's see here. All right, the other score here, Sam Bradford, Earl Thomas. I hate the upside down stuff here. Jamal Charles, team leaders, Vikings, Quan Alexander rookie. And again, much of nothing to do about nothing there. This box so far, unless this pack right here saves the day. Garbage time is what we're talking about here. Not saying you can't hit something good, but the odds are highly stacked against you, it looks like. And, okay, so probably our best card is this base Brady card. That's it. There's your winner. Right there. Boom, that's it. All right, guys, hope you liked the video. Thank you, and continue to watch.